What's going on, everybody? This is Coach Brad. Today I'm bringing you a core-based exercise with the Physio Ball. This is called the Handoff. You're going to be laying on your back. You're going to squeeze the ball slightly between your feet. I'm going to show you the hard version first, the easier version second. Hard version would be keeping your legs entirely straight. You're going to bring the ball up to a center point with your legs, meet the arms there, pass it off to your hands, carry it overhead so it touches the ground. Come back to center and bring it back to your feet again. You're gonna repeat that process. I'm gonna give you a goal of 10 initially. So one rep would look like feet, hands, hands. That's one, two, and up, two, and up, three, and up, three, and up. Okay, slightly easier version. We bend the knees. This reduces load on the low back. It's a little bit more manageable. Now we are trying to gently press our back into the floor, keep a little bit of flexion or tension in the abdominals. Okay, and then we're gonna go something like this. Bent knees, bring it up, tap my heels down. Now this is lighter load exercise, so you should go a little slower to spend more time under tension and thus make it a little bit more challenging in a different way. Okay, great thing about this exercise, anytime your legs are extended away from your body, it puts a load on the hip flexors, and because the hip flexors are attached to your low back, it tries to make your low back arch up off the ground. So you need a little more abdominal tension to keep the back from arching too much. So it does force you to work your abdominals a little bit harder in an isometric way. Tension without movement, isometric. Additionally, having your arms overhead stretches out your lat muscles, latissimus. Okay? Those muscles also, since they run from the pelvis way up here to your armpit, they're giant muscles, they're capable of a lot of force production. They are also going to arch your back extra. So you're getting a double whammy with your spine wanting to do this. So you've got to tighten from this side, like you're pulling your ribs down to your pelvis in the front to try to keep everything neutral, right? We just mean no exaggerated spinal curvature, just a little bit of the normal curvature. Cool? Guys, please comment below. I would love it if you'd like and subscribe. Thanks for watching this video, and I'll see you in the next one.